Hi, I'm Mark Schultz with Ohio State University Extension. I'm in a small plot research trial here at the Western Agricultural Research Center near South Charleston, Ohio, in West Central Ohio. And in this trial, we are evaluating alfalfa resistance to the potato leafhopper. Right here on my left is an alfalfa variety that has not been sprayed. None of this has been sprayed. We're in about the 3 weeks of regrowth, and this is a standard susceptible alfalfa variety. It's only about 9 to 10 inches tall, okay? On the left are two resistant varieties. These have high levels of resistance. You see no hopper burn damage at all. No stunting is evident. And these are 19 to 20 inches tall, okay? So these will tolerate at least 3 times the leafhopper population level that the susceptible will before you see economic damage. They can suffer some economic damage, but it happens very rarely. So these are an excellent option for those who have concern about getting sprayed on time. Like this one, we're losing a lot of yield. It's very short. These are not losing any yield at this point. And this is an excellent option for organic production of alfalfa where no insecticides can be used. The variety over right over here is even better. It's got even better color, very full growth, and going to produce an excellent yield here in this second crop of alfalfa. So that's the difference between susceptible and resistant alfalfa under no spray conditions. So no insecticide has been applied in these plots. I'm Mark Schultz with Ohio State University Extension. Thank you for listening.